This is an official bounty commissioned by the Free Star government. It has come to our attention that the mercenary known as the Vulture has become a major national security threat. Recent reports indicate the target is operating on the planet Sumati with a group of veteran mercenaries. The last Free Star law enforcement agent to pursue the target has gone silent. Their most recent coordinates will be provided.
You're a strange one. Listen, if you're looking for the man I think you're looking for, then I must inform you he found you first. I'm not exactly sure where he's hunkered down, but he's got his sights on both of us right now. If I was to guess, he's probably positioned on the ridge over by...
Now, what do we have here? Guess I spooked the council enough to send a ranger, and not just any ranger. You're the bootlicker who killed Paxton Hull. What an honor. I can't say I disagree. Me and Paxton had our differences, but the second he sold us out to Ron Hope, I would have shot him myself. Regardless, there's only one way this ends, so let's not waste any more time. Happy hunting, Ranger.
you're not cleared for combat? No, you're still good to be deployed. Have I been insubordinate? No, we just wanted to. Great, thanks for the time, Doc. I'll see you later. This is about the siren attack you reported. What are you on about? It's no secret the UC's use of xenowarfare has had demoralizing results. But your field reports are particularly disturbing. You claim you witnessed a war crime behind enemy lines. A xeno attack on a civilian settlement. You wrote here in your first report, a group of UC Red Devils unleashed their abominations on a town suspected of harboring Free Star Scouts. Yes, and what? I know what I saw. Are you questioning the integrity of my reports? I'm simply trying to get your perspective. You've been drinking heavily since we pulled out of Nira. Some say you hold resentment towards the decision. That you believe the Council of Governors allowed these supposed war crimes to go unpunished. Resentments. I watched animals tear men apart, civilian bodies dragged around like goddamn chew toys. When we finally had the UC on the run, I was ready to personally hang every Red Devil I found. And then for some reason, we decided to pull out. Yeah, I hold resentments. Someone has to. God knows the victims can't. They're all dead. The Council is trying its best to. The Council is saving face and protecting their profit margins. There's my thoughts, Doc. Can I go now?
Probably one of the native animals. They're harmless. The hell is that thing? You should start watching your back, Ranger.
Not bad, Ranger. Wish we'd had you on Nera during the war. Funny how fate turns brothers against each other. I like to think God enjoys the irony. God, you really are a strange one. Listen, I'll save you the headache and get straight to the point. The people who sent you after me are a nest of vipers. As long as I'm alive, I'll try to put them down one way or another. Either you kill me here, or this little cat and mouse game never ends. You're a tough one, I'll give you that. Haven't met many who fight quite like you. I'm still listening. Speak your piece, Tracker. You're hard-blooded, Tracker. You know that? You have my attention, Tracker. I'm still hearing you out. This isn't an easy decision, you know. I've been in this fight for years. All right, Ranger, you got me. And just promise you'll keep me out of Freestar custody. They'll want me cold the second I'm convicted.
This can't be happening. Yes?
Some rules. If there's one place there's some law and order in this town, it's here. Don't even think about stealing anything. No haggling. The price is the price. And might be some other rules. Don't be an ass. Then we won't have any problems. If you need weapons, the best defense is the only place in town. You may be thinking this place is a dump, but the hardware isn't. Lots of customers pass through. We got something for everyone. Hopefully something catches your eye.